sometimes jumping into data science as a brand new path, you can feel a little lost. And just talking with people who have gone through it themselves, hearing their experiences and how they navigated can be really helpful. I would definitely recommend that people participate in the Master of Data Science mentorship program.
The reason I participated in the mentoring program was I was coming in to data science from a totally different industry and was very unfamiliar and uncomfortable with navigating in this new data science world, and I wanted to talk to people and learn from them who had been a part of it.
The impact that the mentorship program had on my career was really the ability to understand all of the different roles in data science. My mentor worked with all these people from all the different roles, data engineer, machine learning engineer, and data scientists. She was able to really explain the difference of each role to me, which helped me figure out the role that I wanted to pursue.
From being a mentor, I learned a lot about myself. Helping others really gave me a huge sense of fulfillment. For the past 8 months, I've seen them grow from newcomers in the field to someone successfully landing on jobs. This is really a satisfying experience for me.
There is this whole network of people in the Master of Data Science program that is available to us to connect with. One of the strengths of the Master of Data Science program is that it has this diverse body of people, students coming from so many different backgrounds. It really opens up your eyes to what a data scientist can be. Just because I've gone through the program before my mentees doesn't mean that I can't learn from them as well.